Horsfall versus Thomas, 1862. The claimant purchased a gun which had a concealed defect. His action for misrepresentation failed as he hadn't inspected the gun before purchasing it. Therefore, the misrepresentation did not induce him to enter the contract as he was unaware of it.